Zelle is a service that lets you digitally transfer money free of charge. We're going to show you how to get started, send and receive money, and also how to request money. Many banks use Zelle within their banking apps. We're using Capital One, and here's how it works for us. If your bank is not a partner with Zelle, you can use Zelle's standalone app to send and receive money. Use the clickable sections below to skip to different parts of this tutorial. When you first open the app, you'll be asked to search for your bank. Once it's located, you'll need to give Zelle permission to link your bank account to the app. Now log into your bank account online. Make sure you read the fine print before clicking Agree. To send money on Zelle, both the sender and receiver must have Zelle accounts. Tap Send Money with Zelle on the main screen, and then send money from the pop-up. Scroll through your mobile contacts and find the person you want to send money to. Alternatively, you can search for them in the search bar. Click on their name. Click Yes to confirm you selected the right contact. Type the amount of money you wish to send. Tap Review when you're finished. If you wish, you can type a reason for sending the money to this particular person. Once you're ready to make the payment, slide to Send. Tap Yes to complete the process. To request an amount from someone, tap on Send Money with Zelle. Then select Request Money from the pop-up. Select them from your contacts and select an amount. Tap Review. You can add a note to add a transaction description. Now slide to Request. You'll be notified when the person pays you your requested amount.